Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make carrot jam. So for that I have taken this 1 cup of carrot, about 250 grams. To this I am going to add 1/2 cup of sugar, 3 cloves, 2 teaspoons of lemon juice and 1/2 cup of water. So first I am going to pressure cook this carrot. By adding little water. So this I am going to pressure this until 2 whistles. So here our carrots are cooked. Now I am going to blend this to a fine paste. So first I will remove this first water. And now I'll blend it. Now I'll add this in the same water. Add sugar also. And this I have made a powder of cloves. Just crushed it. You can make powder and add it to it. Now I'll cook this till it becomes very thick and transparent.
Now keep on stirring it continuously. Otherwise it will stick at the bottom. And keep on doing this till it becomes thick. It is getting thick now. Now I'll reduce the flame. It has become thick now. Now to this I am going to add this lemon juice. And off the stove and leave this to cool. And then you can store it in a airtight container. And have this at the time of breakfast.